Hi there, and welcome to Stanton Super Session 2020. This video features our pop and show recommendations for both middle school and high school choirs. Let's get started.
This next one is truly a standout of all the new releases this year. It's a combination of two very famous songs. It's You Will Be Found from Dear Evan Hansen with The Story of Tonight from Hamilton. So Lin-Manuel Miranda's music working hand in hand with the music of Pasek and Paul. Look up on YouTube, there's an incredible duet performance by Lin singing with Broadway star Ben Platt. These are Broadway superstars. Gorgeous performance. Jacob Norberud has adapted that duet into choral settings for SATB, SAB, and there's also a men's arrangement. Now you're going to take notice as we listen, there are some gorgeous string parts which are available as a sound packs and add just another luscious, expressive layer to this beautiful piece called Found Tonight.
May not yet have reached our glory, but I will gladly join the fight.
And when our children tell their story, they'll tell the story of tonight.
They'll tell the story of tonight. Ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Cause maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand.
And oh, it's a class of freedom, something they can never take away. No matter what they tell you,
someone will come running to take you home.
On the ground, you will be found.
So let the sun come streaming in, cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again.
If you'll only look around,
you will be found.
When children tell their story,
you will be found.
Telling the story of tonight. The story of tonight.
I am light. Written by India Aria and arranged by Martez, it is like a mantra with its deep message of looking beyond everything in your past and seeing yourself for who you really are. It's an uplifting arrangement for SATB, SAB, and TTB voices.
Thank you.
pieces of the dream I left behind.
Has outdone himself with this arrangement of Holding Out for a Hero. It's Bonnie Tyler's huge hit from 1983. It's still popular today, and women's choirs and show choirs will love this intense and powerful arrangement of this wonderful dance track. So available SSA, you're gonna love it.
And gone and gone.
Hello, choral directors. This is Mark Hayes coming to you live from Kansas City, Missouri. I want to make you aware of one of my new choral settings from Alfred School, and it is Happy Face Medley. It takes Put on a Happy Face from Bye Bye Birdie, and you're never fully dressed without a smile from Annie, and I medleyed those two together. And I have to give a big shout out to my editor, Andy Beck, for suggesting that I pair these two songs from two very well-loved musicals. I think they're perfect for any kind of general programming where you want something upbeat and positive. There is plenty of unison writing, and there's two-part writing where the melody is tossed back and forth between the sopranos and altos to the tenors and basses in kind of an echo effect or a call and response. There's certainly four-part writing. There's even a fun little piano solo in the middle with vocal accompaniment. And even though this is largely music theater type music, there are phrases that require staccato singing with very precise diction, contrasted with a lyrical and legato phrase right after it. The finale has this cool slowed down tempo that's perfect for a high kick chorus line. In fact, you should definitely choreograph this medley. Above all, it's entertaining, and I think your students and your audience will love it. Happy Face Medley by Alfred Publishing.
Hey, ho, my man, hey, Deborah, and you both.
set for a cappella voices for both men's and mixed choirs. This absolutely inspiring choral captures the genius of Beethoven's work through vocal range, style, and drama, as well as a lot of humor and solo opportunities. As recorded by the group Veritas, here is Jay Rouse's arrangement, Beethoven's A Cappella Fifth.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Bum 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 it is available in two voicings, first solo plus SAB / three-part mix, and secondarily solo plus SSA. So with just the three parts, when I was arranging this, I wanted to make it sound as big and full as I possibly could, like the original recording. So there's also some body percussion that is incorporated with stomps and claps. There's also optional vocal percussion if you want to give that a go. So if you have a concert choir that's looking to do some fun pop stuff, or if you have a full-time a cappella group that sings pop all the time, this is going to be a great fit for your younger high school groups or your middle school groups who are looking to get into that. Head on over and check that out. And Brahms right there, he approves. So if Brahms approves, then you got to go check it out. So head on over to YouTube, give it a listen. Hope you like it. I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Bye.
This is the moment you've waited for.
Whoa.
You've been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor.
Whoa.
And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. Your fever dream, can't you see it getting closer? Just surrender cause you fear the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flooding open. It's the preacher and the pulpit and your blind devotion. There's something breaking at the brick of every wall that told them all that you know. So tell me, do you wanna go?
where it's covered in all the colored lights, where the runaways are run of the night. Impossible comes true, it's taking over you. Colossal would come these renegades in the ring, where the lost get found and we crown them the circus kings. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. It's blinding out, shining anything that you know. Just surrender, cause it's coming and you wanna go. Where it's covered in all the colored lights, where the runaways are run of the night. Impossible comes true, show. We light it up, we won't come down, and the sun can't stop us now. Watching it come true, intoxicating you. Oh, this is the greatest show. It's everything you ever want, it's everything you ever need, and it's here right in front of you. This is where you wanna be. It's everything you ever want. It's everything you ever need, and it's here right in front of you. This is where you wanna be. This is where you wanna be. Where it's covered in all the colored lights, where the runaways are run of the night. Impossible comes true, it's taking over you.
Oh, this is the greatest show.
We light it up, we won't come down, and the sun can't stop us now. Watching it come true, it's taking over you. Oh, this is the greatest show.
Oh, this is the greatest show.
This is a fabulous a cappella vocal arrangement of Stevie Wonder's 1977 hit from his album Songs in the Key of Life. The work captures all the style and rhythmic energy of the original instrumental lines with outstanding vocal writing that will thrill your singers and audience. Arranged by Paul Langford for SATB a cappella voices, here is Sir Duke.
Music is a word within itself, a language we all understand, with an equal opportunity for all to sing, dance, and clap their hands. Well, just because a record has a groove, don't make it in the groove. But you can tell right away in letter A when the people start to move. Music knows it is and always will be one of the things that life just won't win. But here are some of music's pioneers that time will not allow us to forget.
Well, there's Stacy Miller, Satchmo, and the king of all, Sir Duke. And with the voice like Ella's ringing out, there's no way the band.
All over.
Gosh, it was so fun for me to discover that Chino Hills Choir singing my arrangement of Over the Rainbow. And it's so exciting that it's gone viral for them. I couldn't be happier with their performance. This reminds me of a new arrangement that I've done of What a Wonderful World. This one is based on the Israel Come Walk a Wee Wole version. And it's very flexible for how you can perform it. You could do this completely a cappella or with ukulele. There's chords provided throughout. Or there's an optional piano part and a complete orchestrated track if that is attractive to you. Now, you can hear all these different versions if you go to alfred.com. There are sample videos and sample recordings of all the different possibilities. Right now, let's review it a cappella. What a Wonderful World.
Shaking hands, singing, how do you do?